I told you this place is deserted.
No, their scent is fresh. They're hiding. Which means somewhere nearby we will find the remnants of your pack.
And then what? It's not like they're exactly going to welcome us. If there's one thing these people hate more than vampires, it's hybrids.
What they hate is their lack of power. Hence the willingness of their brethren to deal with that witch in exchange for rings. But she hasn't gotten to your lot yet, so we need to get to them first and ensure they align with us.
Awesome. All we gotta do is find them.
The task I leave to you. Well, go on. Well, you're a hybrid now, with heightened senses unlike anything under the sun, besides me.
This is stupid.
Your people need a leader. You are their queen.
I am a mess. I cry all day, I feed all night. All I can think about is how much I miss my daughter.
Do you think you're alone in that pain?
Have you even thought about her once?
I have not stopped thinking about her. When it pains me, I seek comfort in the idea of what I will do to those who would harm her. Concentrate.
So Jackson is MIA and Oliver seems to think he's the Alpha. You're not gonna listen to me.
Because a mark on your shoulder did not disappear when you became a hybrid. Go on, talk to them.
Hell, you two want?
Hold your tongue or I'll tear it from your gaping mouth.
We didn't come here to fight, Oliver. Our pack has been divided by people that want us to be their slaves. What we need right now is a leader. Someone who will reunite us and make us strong again. Someone who will fight for our pack. If you let me, I can be that person.
You think we can trust you? You're not one of us. Hell, you're not even a wolf. You're a blood-sucking vampire parasite.
You want to say that again and see what happens, Oliver?
You tough girl. You gonna attack me? In front of all of them? Then just give them another reason to say yes to Cassie and her moonlight rings. Yeah, they would rather follow a witch than you. Me? I'd rather die than follow you.
Well, at least you didn't drag this out.
Hey, let him go, Klaus.
You need to learn about the art of politics, love. You gain support by killing your detractors.
They may not like me very much, but these people, including Oliver, are my family. Let him go now.
You see? There's your queen. Powerful, fearless, and unlike me, merciful. These people need to show you more respect. How you handle them now is up to you.
Where are you going?
I'm going to find the witch. Seems I need to educate her as to what she may or may not do in my city.
Take any of the rooms on the first floor.
Are we running a kennel now?
I'll handle them.
My family is under siege. It is not the time for guests.
If they're not with us, they're with the witches. You asked me to step up. This is me stepping up.
Well, it seems I'm a good influence on you after all.